Greetings! Today's geography exercise is about the biggest rivers in the world, or the longest rivers in the world. So, again, I will play on the world map where I have to choose to point the location of the given river. Now, the first river that I have to point is Nile. This is the biggest river in Africa, and it crosses Egypt and also most of the ancient history of mankind is around the Nile River. Okay, we have a beautiful picture when we make the correct choice. And the length of Nile River is 6,650 kilometers. Nile in Africa. Okay, now, this is River Mekong. Mekong River is right here, I believe, and I usually mistake this with Meklon. And Meklon is the home world of the Meklar. And the Meklars are a race from Master of Orion game. And because my life is computer games, science and sleeping, I often mistake or mishmash these things. Well, I know some people make videos when they sleep, and I'm tempted to do that, but, well, maybe not yet. Okay, Mekong River, this is it in Southeast Asia. Its length is 4,350 kilometers. Alright. Next river is Tigris. Now, Tigris and Euphrates are rivers from the Bible. And again, it is around the cradle of civilization. But which one is Tigris and which one is Euphrates? Well, the right one is Tigris. There it is. And now we have to point Volga River. It is one of Russian rivers, and actually there were two Russian limos. That was Volga and Gulf. Now, so the one is named after the Volga River, or vice versa, something like that. There is Volga River. Its length is 3,692 kilometers. Well, I cannot make the calculations in miles, but there is a kilometer to miles converter online that everyone can use. Okay, the next river is Yellow River. And we know these yellow things, like Yellow Sea and Yellow River, are in China. There is the Yellow River. Very cool. It is 5,000 and something kilometers in length. And here is Euphrates, Tigris and Euphrates. Euphrates River is the left one from the Bible. And its length is 2,800 kilometers. Western Asia. And now, this is Murray River. I think this is the biggest river in Australia. Its length is 2,375 kilometers. Thousand. It think I'm getting better in pronouncing things. Okay, Mississippi River. Well, very popular river. One of three biggest rivers in the United States. And here we have winter picture of Mississippi. Length 3,700 kilometers. Now, this is, I'm searching for Congo River. And Congo River is one of four biggest rivers in Africa. So we have Nile, Congo, I think Niger, but well, that middle one should be Congo River. And we see Congo peoples play games there. The length of this river is 4,700 kilometers. And now Dunap, Danap River. It is one of two biggest rivers in Europe. There it is, Danap River, with length of 2,860 kilometers. Okay, Mackenzie River. I think this is the biggest river in Canada. Yes, Mackenzie River, with length of 1,738 kilometers. Okay, the next river is Yenisei. Now, Yenisei River is the second biggest river, but I think it is longer than Volga. We'll see. Yenisei River with length Mongolia-Russia, 5,539 kilometers. The next river is the Amazon River. Now, it is the biggest river in South America, and there are legends about the Amazonian warriors, which are women with bows, archer women. And another legend says that they don't like men. So, we men should be careful with going to Amazon River. Of course, Amazons are not the most dangerous thing in these rivers, like crocodiles and other scary animals. Well, we see brave people crossing the Amazon River. Okay, River Zambezi. Okay, this is the southmost river in Africa. Zambezi, very cool. There we have some Mediterranean climate. And its length is 2,574 kilometers. Okay, Rio Grande River, again in America and Mexico. Mexico, USA, its length is 3,051 kilometers. There is a nice picture where the river passes in this nice canyon. Canyon? What's that word? Okay, River Ganges. River Ganges, it sounds very Indian, so I will point here. Yes, River Ganges, pretty large, and its length is 2,525 kilometers. Next river is Yangtze River, and this is the second biggest river in China. Yangtze. Ooh. This is nice place for jumping. Good. What the length was 6,300 kilometers. I forget sometimes things, sometimes I'm not saying very correct things, but, well, I'm learning, like all other peoples. Okay, Niger River. Here is the fourth biggest river in Africa, Niger. And we see some Nigerians on the beach having fun. The length of Niger River is 4,180 kilometers. And we have Colorado River. I think it is the last river that I have to select right here in East USA. Colorado River, Mexico, USA. Length 2,334 kilometers. Ah, yes, this is the last river, River Rhein, the second biggest river in Europe. It crosses Germany, I think. And its length is 1,233 kilometers. Sorry. And this is it. These are 20 of the biggest rivers in the world. This is the knowledge dosage for today. And until meet newings. Right. Okay.